Chains.
What's up, brother?
Good to see you.
Real!
Oh, damn! Yeah. Yeah, let's do save by
wow. This couch ain't big enough!
But look, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
Sorry for the answer, right?
Get up, go. Go.
I feel like there's not enough crazy in this video.
Oh, dude, you have no idea.
Alright.
You have no idea right now. We're about to flip the interview on you.
Oh, I can't wait.
Are you ready?
I am so ready.
Are you ready?
Alright, here we go.
We all fitting?
We are all, are we all fitting?
Are we in frame?
Yes,
are we all framed? Are we in frame?
Are we framed up?
Are you not entertained?
Nice and tight.
Okay. Nice and tight. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Boom.
Hey guys, we're here at Warped Tour 2012 with All Time Low.
What the hell is
that's a gypsy pouch.
Dude, what's in it?
Chill, kid.
Oh, it's money!
Oh, whoa! Chill, kid! You don't want to know everything in
can
there.
Can I just see how much money's in
yo.
There?
Oh my god, look at this kid.
Whoa! Crazy.
Hey, two chains!
Let's get right into it, guys. Only serious questions, right?
Yep.
So, let's see. Can you, one of you guys show us a karate move? Who's got a good one?
They're good as hell.
Pow. Like, they that's my only move. You come up.
Wow!
And you get him in the neck.
Yeah! Oh!
That was the best one.
That's
the noise, really. You don't really get
out of my mouth when you do it.
Do the balls eyes thing.
That's the noise.
Oh, that's, what do you got?
For me?
What do you got?
What's
part of the body should never be hairy?
Limp Bizkit.
I'm fucked. Every part of me is covered in
yeah, what the fuck, man? Yeah, I'm hairy,
look
kid.
Look at his legs.
These are great.
Bro, man. I'm hairy. Hey, I got a question, though. I just read that, see, now I just did this for the first time before I came out here. They said a look for this summer is, guys, we need to trim our leg hair and keep it.
What?
Keep it groomed. So no. I did it. Can I show you?
Okay, all right.
Okay, here we go. So it's growing back a little bit. But I'm a hairy motherfucker, you feel me?
That's
like,
that's a Michael Phelps right there.
So I shaved it and I'm feeling good about it. I gotta tell you, I feel good about it.
Liking it? You liking
okay,
it?
Okay.
No razor can withstand my leg.
See, I go the other way. I'm all about like personifying David Hasselhoff at all.
Oh, so, I just rock there. Dog, I was gonna say right before we walked in, you look like fucking David Hasselhoff.
In that movie where he's too drunk to talk, he's eating a burger.
He's a cheeseburger, yeah.
How would you guys get rid of a dead body if you found one in your car?
Eat it.
As a group,
you gotta eat it.
You gotta eat it?
Eat it?
That's a good answer.
Why it's a perfect crime.
So, but why do you eat it though?
I mean, you gotta get rid of the evidence.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing with bones?
What?
What are you doing with the bones?
Eat them too.
Smoke the bones.
Yeah. But you can only, you have to eat it with only spoons. Sometimes when I'm really horny, I...
Limp Bizkit.
There you go. Sometimes when I'm really horny, shit, man.
You get so horny.
You have to release all the liquids and fluids out of your body at the same time. That's the ultimate orgasm.
Oh my god, that's the greatest.
That's the UO, the ultimate orgasm.
Damn, dude, this is the legendary fucking interview already. Calling it.
Sometimes when I fart, I.
Like,
can I use my previous answer as well?
What, Jack?
Sometimes I fart, I go to uporn.com.
Oh, and ujizz.com. Shout out ujizz without respect. Sponsor me.
I think you should challenge some of the push-up contests.
I will win, I guarantee.
All right, go.
You see, these muscles aren't for looks, boy.
Yo, ujizz.
Let's go.
Handstand contest, whatever.
I got this, kid.
I literally can't even do one of any of these.
Okay,
here we go.
Yeah, I like his form.
You ready? Watch my form already. You ready? Are you going at the same time?
All right. Yeah, same time.
Let's go at the same time. Same damn time.
See, Jack's form
and
is
go!
One, two.
One!
He's already four ahead of Jack.
Oh, he throws the cup in.
Eight.
Hold on.
No way.
Okay!
Right,
Look at this, got round one on that.
I think that's a pretty obvious win.
I think the winner was definitely Jack on that one.
Yes, absolutely.
Yes. The carpet matches the drapes. Then what?
Play Hopefully ball. She's a redhead.
Play ball, absolutely. On a serious note, guys, how about Monson? What do you love about All Time Low?
Okay, I would love to answer this question. This is the first serious one I'll answer. Not only are they an amazing band, great songwriters, everything like that, but it's another step when you meet the guys and they're like really amazing, you feel me?
Yeah.
It makes you love the band that much more. So they're those guys. And they put it out there, like when you see them play, I watch in the audience, you know? And when they play, you see that they're really fucking having the time of their life. And that's why they make that music. That's why it sticks with them, you know?
Wow. I really wish we could say all the same things about you guys.
You guys like Monson?
Absolutely. I was gonna say the same thing in just like the positive vibes that you guys throw out. Like,
yeah.
I have not met a single person that has said a bad thing about you. You know what I mean? It's just like,
you guys will have to try and get Alex to say these words.
Oh,
ready?
Shit. Okay.
All right, go ahead. You have to act it out. All right.
Shut up. Quiet. Talk. Whisper? Whisper? Slush? Slutty whisper? Careless whisper?
Tell me a
secret.
There you go.
Okay.
Nice.
Alright, I win. Next one? Shit. Jerking it? Spanking it? Jagging it.
What is it? I'm feeling.
Horny, sexy.
Oh, you have one.
There you go.
Okay.
Secret, horny.
All right,
sexy.
Here, here's
another
one.
This one.
What?
Oh shit, that's not a wall.
Sex?
Yeah.
We already did that.
We already did that one.
Yeah.
Come on, man.
What is this?
Oh,
you're doing
your friends. Oh. Cute. Smiling. Entertained. It's a color. It's like red. It's like red.
Blushing.
Yeah.
It's like a red.
It's like a red.
Here's the last one.
A very sexy man. UK.
UK.
Pregnant. Baby.
Very.
Belly. Fat.
Yeah!
Hey, we were good.
Secret, horny, sex, laugh, blush, fat. Where'd you come up with those words?
We're just in the dictionary.
Right. Top,
get out of
top,
here.
Top Googled words.
Yeah, top Googled.
You found words in the dictionary.
Cool. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for coming in. I am a huge fan of both you guys.
Thanks,
real quick.
Man.
You guys just signed to Hopeless. What are you guys up to right now?
We are gearing up to put out a new album. We spent like most of the time that we were unsigned making a record, and we had the choice to kind of like shop it around and talk to a lot of different labels, which was really cool. But it ended up just being that the best bit was the family that we know and love from before, so it ended up back there.
I just dropped a new CD called Happy as Fuck. Go pick that up.
Get it!
You know what I'm saying? And I have absolutely zero fans, so join the friend base. I love you. You're a friend of mine.
Oh, yes.
All right.
Yeah,
cool.
Good to finally meet you, brother.
Yeah, dude.
Honestly, thank you for having me in this interview. It's an honor to do it with these cats right here.
Yeah.
Love you guys.
What's up?
For awesome. Real. Thank you guys. It's a pleasure, man.
Yeah, it's Warped Tour 2012!
Woo! All right. Let's finish with a group.
With
a
group.
A Limp Bizkit song!
We're all like,
all right, group pose. Group pose. Ready?
Okay.
I'm going to do it.
B-boy stance.
Any last words?
Still on a video.
Last respect. Words?
Respect.
I did it all
respect.
For the nookie.
Come on!
So you can take a cookie and stick it up your
head. Yeah.
Stick it up your
head. Yeah.
Stick it up your
head. Yeah.
Stick it up your
head.
Yeah.
So what does All Time Low do before a show? They just hang out, chill,
do that thing, you know. That's what goes on, I guess. Alright, here we go.
Let's get up.
All Time Low's taking the stage.
Miranda, watch out.
This is my spot.
What?
This is my spot.
This is your spot?
This is my spot.
This is my spot.
This is my spot.
We'll be right back. There's plenty more where that came from. Come with me behind the scenes, backstage, and onto the tour bus to meet your favorite stars. Hey, what's up, you guys? We're hanging out here with Asking Alexandria, the very tired all-time low. You're hanging out here with Black Veil Brides. I'll ask questions you've never heard before and get you the answers you won't find anywhere else. You said you're a Justin Timberlake fan.
No.
No?
No.
Maybe that wasn't you?
Oh my god, I shouldn't have smoked all that weed.
How long is this nose you have here?
I have no idea.
Happy birthday, dear bride.
I am a ninja.
You need to know?
Watch out!
If you were a porn star, what would your name be?
Mine would definitely just be the Jackhammer.
Our new song, you know, right?
Party like it's...
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Was that good?
My balls, yeah. You guys see my balls? You know, and they're like, whee!
All right. I'm like crying.
He's crying.
Thumbs up, comment, and subscribe for brand new videos every day. Reporting for YouTube, I'm BryanStars.
BryanStars! BryanStars!
I'm the reason you go on tour.
You're the reason I'm here, baby.